So what we thought was going to be a 12 and a half mile day is going to turn out to be a 13 mile day. We're at Dick's Creek Gap. We came from Trey Mountain, Trey Gap, through Addis Gap, to Dick's Creek Gap. Look.
What am I looking at?
We've got the sign right here. Oh, you got the cars in the parking lot. We're good. So what do you got to say about today's hike?
Awesome.
Was it?
Yep.
It was good.
It was challenging, but not to the point that I was in like immense pain. So that's what made it good.